New this morning, the FBI arrested a young man in Michigan accused of planning a mass shooting after expressing neo-Nazi and anti-Semitic ideologies online. Authorities say 19-year-old Sean Pitillo had a cache of weapons, a Nazi flag, and also tactical gear when they searched his home on Friday. Investigators allege Pitillo had commented on another user's Instagram post expressing hate toward Jewish people. They also found a message on his phone with a list of weapons and a date.